2023. It's been a while since he's been back up on the podium. We'll talk to him in just a few minutes. Adam Petty trying to make it two in a row, comes up just a little bit short, finishing second. Andy Moretti rounding out the podium here tonight. We'll wait for Andy to climb out of the car in just a moment. As he takes his time getting his equipment off. Finishing third here tonight, here he is, Randy Moretti, ladies and gentlemen. Randy, a hard fought 25 laps there. You just couldn't hold off that 57 at the end.
No, I was loosening up a little bit. It was tough out there. Everybody's trying to fight for a championship, this, that, and the other. Everybody beating and banging like they shouldn't be. But no, it was a good night. Gonna thank everybody in the pits, RLS, F&H, 401 Asphalt, BFR, Larry, Mac, Kelsey, Ray, all.
It's gonna feel real good to get back up on the podium here tonight.
Yeah, it's a struggle, but we'll get it.
Congratulations, great run for third. Randy Moretti there. Second place to Adam Petty. As he debriefs with our winner here this evening. And Adam, a good run through the field. Came up just a little bit short tonight.
Yeah, we were beating and banging and we got hung out on the outside for a little bit, so I'm just glad we got back up here. Our tires are pretty weak, so we got all the tires in the car, so we're just glad to be here.
It's gonna feel real good, two podium finishes, a win and a second place back to back.
Yeah, honestly, we struggled a lot in practice, even qualifying, we're struggling. You know, just everyone in the pits, Dean, Mike, Jerry, the other Mike, you know, we all were wrenching on in the pits and just gotta go.
And you got some people you wanna thank?
Yeah, everyone I just listed off, and there's a few others, Chris, my girlfriend for putting up with it, Brian Hill Farms, Eddie Auto Salvage, you know, that's about it.
Congratulations, great second place finish, and back in victory lane. How about a round of applause for flying Ryan Lineham? Ryan, a quick jump to the front early on, and those cautions could have hurt you, but this car was stopped tonight.
Yeah, Adam was so fast last week that he forced us to do a track rental in the off week because we needed to find speed and test, and it worked. I mean, but that's the level of competition. They make you, you know, try harder, try different things, and you got to stay with it because the track changes. So hats off to Richard Sprague, the car owner. You know, we rented the track and tried some stuff. And it definitely worked, and I was looking forward to coming back tonight. Seeing these guys up front is no surprise. Good cars, good drivers.
Feels a little better watching them in your mirror, though. Like you said it in front of you.
Yeah. Another good crowd tonight. I want to thank Seekonk Speedway for obviously putting this on. And this could be a lot of other things on Speedway. So, you know, we take a lot of things for granted. And obviously my dad, my crew, and Richard and Emily Spray, you know, big thanks to those guys.
Congratulations. Welcome back to Victory Lane. How about a round of applause for our top three here tonight? Finishing third, Randy Moretti. Second, Adam Petty. And back in Victory Lane, Ryan Lennon.